I know these look like simple medications, but these are 3D printed drugs. There is a company called FabRx that has developed technologies that can 3D print medications even at the patient's bedside. On the 16th of November at 4 p.m. Central European Time, I will have a YouTube live Q&A with the founder of FabRx, Alvaro Goyanes. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and see you there. And please ask as many questions as you want about 3D printed medications. See you soon.